And welcome to SkyverVision. So today we are at Hershey Park, and we will be Pennsylvania, and we will be rating the rides from
one as in it's super boring, and then 10 as in like it's the most fun thing ever.
So we'll see you on the rides.
What do you think? Ready to go? So what do you think?
That was
Oh my god.
Okay guys, so since I just got off with the Comet, that was so crazy. It's amazing, and I rate it a 20. That was like so good. Like it was just a bunch of like go straight up and then go straight down. It was so crazy, and that's what I really like. That's what I rate, and that's what I really like about the Comet.
Okay, guys, so we are about to ride the Coco Cruiser. It's kind of like a mini roller coaster. You can see it. I don't think it's necessary that they need to scream. It's not even that scary.
Scared at first,
But then, like, I started to realize that that was super fun. So I give it a 10. I really love it. And, yeah. What do you rate it, River?
I rate it an 11. You guys know that I do this. I always do
it. But that was, like, so amazing. So are you and Daddy going to go on it again?
Yeah, and we're going to bring you guys with us.
Okay guys, so since we just got off of the Laff Trakk, it was really fun, and yeah, so I would rate it like a 30. I like how you have the choice of either starting backwards or forwards. You could spin. So we went on the front side, and then we started to spin, and one of the drops we did forward, and another one we did backwards. And I really think that it was worth the wait. We were standing in that line for like an hour, and it was really good. It was really good ride, and yeah, definitely. Okay, so guys, since we just got on the coast for
fun.
pretty short.
Did you do it again?
I could do it again, but I don't. Okay, guys, we just got off the Wildcat. It was a really crazy ride. It was the only ride that we had that was a five, and it was like so crazy. I really thought that, and like my stomach was like hurting, and I thought that I was gonna like throw up at like the start of it. But like then when it, like it was all good, and then when we finished, I was like okay, it was actually pretty good, and it said get ready for your 85 foot drop. So, and I also like how at the end, when you're like right at the end, it sounds like the tracks are saying cat, 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 cat. Yeah, so I rated a 30.